Hey, hey, hey.
How's it going? Are you tired? I'm a little tired. You know, when I was a young boy going to school, and even in high school time, Sunday night was not necessarily my favorite night of the week. It meant the weekend was over and school was going to start the next day. So Sunday night prayer tonight, the theme is simply the beginning of a new week. We give thanks, God, for what's gone before us, and we ask God's blessing on this week, okay? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Since it's the prayer at the beginning of a new week, I thought we would begin with the book of Genesis. In the beginning, when God created the heavens and the earth was without form or shape, with darkness over the abyss, and a mighty wind sweeping over the waters. Then God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. God saw that the light was good. God then separated the light from the darkness. God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. Evening came, and morning followed, the first day. So that's how we remember the first day of creation. Tonight, we look to the first day of a new week. And we ask God to watch over us, protect us, keep us safe, and help us to stay close to Him and have the best attitude we can when we get up tomorrow, okay? Let's pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Our Sunday night prayer of blessing. Thank you, God, for the sun and sky. Thank you for the heavens high. Thank you for my family here, for I know that they love me dear. Be with me to face tomorrow. Come smile or frown, or joy or sorrow. Thank you mostly for your son. For who do I love? He's the one. Bless me now and when I wake, and guide the choices that I make. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. This has been our Sunday night prayer. You sleep well. You have a great week starting tomorrow. Good night.